Hi everybody. It's the beginning of October and it is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, so be aware. Just kidding. Purple is the color for domestic violence awareness. And I'm not in that situation, but there are a lot of people who are, and you should always be thinking of them and thinking how you can help instead of making it harder on them. I know it's a weird thing and people are always just like, why don't you just leave? And it's a lot harder than it seems to get away from somebody that won't let you go. It takes a lot to raise a child. It takes a village to raise a child. It takes a village to stop domestic violence. So anyways, I thought I'd like go on here and say something about that and let people know that I've met a lot of people who experience that and never judge them. I completely understand because it's scary. They say that, I don't know, I'm not gonna get all negative, but yeah, so it is October and Halloween is approaching and I don't know if I'm going to do anything with my toddler because he's too little for Halloween. But I kind of want, I might just like get him a little costume. Don't know yet. We'll find something cute. Anyways, hope everybody's having a good season. My favorite holidays are approaching. We've got Halloween coming up, and then Thanksgiving, then lovely, lovely Christmas, and not a whole lot going on for me right now. I'm not writing. I'm not doing anything like that. I'm drawing a lot. I'm trying to save some of my artwork. I have just a lot of new stuff, but I'm not going to share it on here right now because I don't want to like ruin it. I'll save it for another time when I can figure out what I'm going to do with it. Maybe something more creative than just sharing it. So, yeah. Other than that, nothing much going on with me. Have fun.